book lying in the corner. They said I wish we could go there. The wind started to blow, the treehouse started to spin. It spun faster and faster, then everything was still. Middle. When they get there, they explore. So they went down the rope ladder. All of a sudden, they hear a loud rumble. It was an earthquake. It is known now as the Great Shake. Things came crashing down everywhere. Ending. They completed their mission by getting something to learn. They go to the magic treehouse. When they get home, Morgan the librarian is there. She takes them to King Arthur. They show him the four special rooms. King Arthur gets his revenge. My favorite part was when the earthquake.